Like my grandmother always said, if you stand for nothing, you'll fall for everything. So you need to know what your boundaries are. You need to keep a list of all the things that you're not into. Because just think back to all the years that you went to people's homes that you didn't like, or you went to parties that you didn't really want to go to. Or, you know, like those days where you make all these plans and then you're in your bathrobe, boobs just hanging down to your kneecaps, and you're wrapped up in your best fleece, and you're watching Netflix, and you're like, oh shit. And just write out, number it out, two don't lists, and just put it out there. That's on my to don't list, and you're not gonna do it. And guess what? You're gonna have freedom, you're gonna have more time to do the things that make you happy, and you are gonna feel like the best, most authentic version of yourself.